Oh, it is, though. Oh, it is, my man.
We have more than one flag for our country? Wow. We do.
Yeah.
More than one different kind of flag.
Yeah.
I thought we only had that one.
No, we've had several flags in there. Okay, buddy. Thank you, sir. And that's for Massachusetts?
For Massachusetts, from Worcester, Mass. That's where the 25th came from. It was made by the ladies of Worcester in 1861.
That's incredible.
All hand painted. On both sides, too. See that side, too.
Oh, wow.
It's made of silk. It's like the original one. Just like that was carried into battle.
And they were folks all from Massachusetts?
Yes, yeah. We represent the 25th Mass was out of Worcester County, and it took men from within a 25-mile radius. We're from Uxbridge, Mass, where a lot of the Civil War soldiers came from. 25th. And this is what they call the regimental flag, which represented 25th Mass, and then the national colors is that flag right over there, which is the American. This you see, this is the, what we know as the American flag. It has, how many stars on the, 37?
34.
I should know that. 34 stars, because that's
how many,
how many
states
they were.
Oh, yeah, this is going to be a rough one.
This is the national colors, because this was the for all the states. And this flag was carried at the Battle of Cold Harbor by the 25th Mass.
Wow.
It was ordered in there by General Grant. The 25th Mass suffered 70% casualties in 20 minutes at the Battle of Cold Harbor. 70% of their men. The color bearer at that battle carried that flag in as a Medal of Honor winner. Two Medal of Honor winners for the 25th. Because he marched right up to the Confederate line, within 25 yards of the Confederate line, and just stood there and waved the flag. And they were so overcome by his heroism that they stopped shooting and they waved for him to go back, to turn around and go back. And he did an about face and he marched off the field. And he won a Medal of Honor for that.
So Mark, when are you getting the tent fly? Is it coming? Is it coming yet?
How many stars again?
Hey, you're never next year, right?
I never. I was never quitting.
Yes, it does. And you know why?
That's the one over there.
Why does it have 50 stars?
Because there's 50 states now. They won 50 states.
That's right.
So they got 50 states.
That's it.
Stay there.
Oh.
all that. I had no more space to put this in my pocket. No place to put this in my pocket.
He's running for it, so what are you going to get?
The notes then.
Huh?
Are you getting the...
You know, whiskey bottle.
I'm Dee Thomas. I'm a member of the 54th. This is Brenda Dixon, and she's one of the other ladies. We're both women of that work with the 54th in Civil War reenacting to tell the history of the period between 1861 and 1865. And the soldiers did a great job. At the same time, and there's a lot of information about them. At the same time, there's not that much information about the women. Women were here at the same time that the men were, working hard. We helped them. Some of the men were our brothers, fathers, uncles, cousins, husbands, boyfriends, and they did a great job. And the women at that time did a great job as well. And if you want to study a different perspective of the war, you might want to look into information about some of the women. Some of the most prominent women were Harriet Tubman. Well, and at that time she also served as a spy. And Nurse Clara Barton is another person that you could also read about. And I'm sure if you talk with your teachers and librarians and look up the information, there will be enough information to guide you to get a fuller picture of the period between 1861 and 1865. Military questions, you to serve as soldiers.
Really?
Because they wanted to protect, the rights of the North as well. And I believe that there were women on both sides, in the Union Army and the Confederate Army. But there are a few documented cases, which I don't have all the information about, in terms of women who actually dressed up as soldiers. And fought.
Does he have a shout?
Oh.
That's the one with 50 stars.
Thank you.
wasn't at, such as the bombardment of Fort Sumter, the These are from Fort Warren, George's Island, Boston, with the view out to Boston Light and Graves Light, and the girls from the Outward Bound School with their 30-foot sailing launch.
This is your normal size?
No, but I have discovered that Alfred Ward, who is the leading artist of the war for Harper's, an awful lot of his drawings were this size.
Wow.
So I'm trying to see, you know, what mine look like if I do them this size.
They come out really good, that's for sure. Oh, tomato. And what's your name?
Alexis.
Alexis. You must be in the second grade. And you?
Reese.
Okay. And you?
Douglas.
And you were helping with the wood, were you?
Yup.
Yes, you were. I filmed you. Taking wood back and forth.
Oh, well, I was helping too.
That's good.
And he is my brother.
He's your brother? And you must be 7 or 8, huh?
No.
Okay. Okie doke. Sound off. Good. Great.
Probably somewhere like
copied what they were doing when they were shooting. Mm-hmm. I could have done the same thing.
Well, you still can.
Used to have one. Grandma Billy got it for me up in New York, but it broke because I was using it. Because it was like there was a thousand gnats splattered all over the shovel.
Really?
So they built me the same swing set as you're going to build me, the same kind. And, they put towels around it because it had a little fort. So I went in there and no gnats came in. I was with Allie. Allie goes there a lot more often because she's back. She's, I don't know where she is, but she's back in Massachusetts. She goes to New York to celebrate with Grandma and Grandpa Dewey because, like, you
get out the way. Won't you get out the way? It is cool tonight, isn't it?
That's right, everyone.
It's actually nice and warm by the fire.
I'm wearing this because I know it isn't going to be nice and warm.
You have a good idea to come up here, I think. Yeah, you should. Yeah, what's it?
Yes, sir.
No, sir, I have a couple of them.
I'll show you how to pack.
Susanna, don't you cry for me, for I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Susanna, don't you cry for me. I'm from Alabama with a banjo on my knee.
Reformation.
suckers so lucky for Lincoln and Liberty. People are everywhere calling for Lincoln and Liberty too. Then up with the banner so glorious, the stars hanging red, white, and blue. We'll fight till our banner's victorious for Lincoln and Liberty too.
I do for the bottom of the sea. And the ocean waves winds do roll, and the stormy winds do blow. Hey, poor sailors, I sit down at the top of the land. Mother, slide out, they call me home, Mother, slide out.
I think it's time to
take
this ship. She was
talking. Three times around, spawn our gamut ship, and three times around. Three times around, spawn our gallant ship, and she sank to the bottom of the sea. And the ocean waves to roll, and the stormy winds to blow. We poor sailors are skipping at the top, while the land lovers lie down. Below, 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 while the land lovers lie down below.
Well, it dates back to the Reb War, which is based before marching tunes, but it's, this is actually, it's a, the Rebs put it to music for their marching tunes.
Thank you.
Sing song, kitty, get your cavio. Sure, he was a bigger fool. Sing song, kitty, get your cavio. He could dance and he could sing. Sing song, kitty, get your cavio. And make the woods all around him ring. Sing song, kitty, get your cavio. Keep up, come on, oh, and a high and a hole, and a hint comes out. Sing it sometime, any wiggling tom. Sing song, kitty, get your cavio. Keep up, come on, oh, and a high and a hole, and a hint comes out. Sing it sometime, any wiggling tom. Sing song, kitty, get your cavio. Keep up, come on, oh, sing song, kitty, get your cavio. Keep up, come on, there, ho, well, with a high and a hole, and a hint comes out. Sing it sometime, penny, wiggling, tom, nip, cat. Sing song, kitty, get your cavio. Keep up, come on, there, ho, well, with a high and a hole, and a hint comes out. Sing it sometime, penny, wiggling, tom, nip, cat. Sing song, kitty, get your cavio. Keep up, come on, there, ho, well, with a high and a hole, and a hint comes out. Sing it sometime, penny, wiggling, tom, nip, cat.
I think we did that about three times fast.
Ah, it's my brother Jacques. This is my brother Jacques Toutain. And my name is just plain Jacques. Sometimes we play Louisiana Tiger, you know? Kill the blue coat.
Get over here, Flappy.
I'm sorry.
That's a Confederate tune. They're all the same. Right. Anyway. They all hate us.
Back my rifle on my shoulder. Watch your way to the firing line. Kill that Yankee soldier. Kill that Yankee soldier. Watch your way to the firing line. Kill that Yankee soldier. I'll bid farewell to my wife and child. Farewell to my aged father. And go and join in the bloody strife. This cruel war is over. Till this cruel war is over. Kill that Yankee soldier.
One was a maiden so slim and so fair, the other a soldier of great honor. Good morning, good morning, good morning, said he. Oh, where be you going, my pretty lady? I be going a walking because of his friend, to see what is kind and hear the night bluebells ring. Well, they hadn't been standing but a moment or two, out of the knapsack, it would be true. To Daddy Wavy, the valleys all ring, sweeter than music when the nightingales sing. Pretty soldier, will you now marry me? Oh no, pretty lady, that never could be. I've a wife in old London and babies my three. One wife in the army is waiting for me. But I'll go back to London and stay there a while. Out in the wind, I'll be sweet to my child. Ere I return, it would be in the spring. One morning in May, I seen a young couple making their way. One was a maiden so slim and so fair, the other a soldier of great valor.
Yeah. 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 Very good. Very good.
You know what it is, Jim.
C, G, C. A minor, F, G, C, A minor.
Froggy would a wooing go to hey ho, whether his mother was willing or no. Hey ho, would a wooing go. He put on his high cock hat. Hey ho, and out on the road he met with a rat.
Hey ho, would a wooing go.
They drove to Miss Mousie's hall.
Hey ho,
and it gave a loud knock and it gave a loud call.
Hey ho, would a wooing go.
Said Miss Mouse, give us some beer.
Hey ho.
that we may drink and have good cheer.
Hey ho, woo-woo-go.
And while they were a merrymaking,
hey ho,
that cat and kitten came tumbling in.
Hey ho, woo-woo-go.
Cat got the right by the crown.
Hey ho,
and the kitten they tumbled Miss Mousy down.
Hey ho, woo-woo-go.
This put the frog in a terrible fright.
Hey ho,
so he put on his hat and he said good night.
Hey ho, woo-woo-go.
And while he was a-crossing the brook,
hey ho,
a duck came out and gobbled him up.
Hey ho, woo-woo-go.
So dear friends, take my advice.
Hey ho,
don't share good beer with rats and mice.
Hey ho, woo-woo-go.
I like that.
Arkansas travel has been kind of segueing into Turkey in the making of it.
Indeed. There's an 8 and then there's a 1.
Pencil on you.
He also needs air support.
True. Guitar, yeah. All it requires is fast hands. Even for a hack like me.
Anybody's over there from Framingham, all the politicians.
Oh, right.
Good place to be here.
Oh. Well, it's campaign year to everybody, you know.
You were, I saw Joe, you was walking out and didn't look happy.
No. No kidding, really?
He never looks happy.
Yeah.
He's well, like, but I think Patrice is playing something.
He's so, under no
must be Patrice doing the dance call.
Yes, yeah, oh, God. First, we do the waltz. Let me do the polka.
Oh,
wheelie crawl, come on the track. Doo-da, doo-da, the bobtail finger over her back. Oh, doo-da-day, then fly along like a railroad car. Doo-da, doo-da, running a race and shooting a star. Oh, doo-da-day, I'm going to run all night, going to run all day. I bet my money on the bobtail nag, somebody bet on the bay. Money on the bobtail nag, doo-da, doo-da. I keep my money in the old coat bag, oh, doo-da day. I'm gonna run all night, gonna run all day. I bet my money on the bobtail nag, somebody bet on the bay. I'm gonna run all night, gonna run all day. I bet my money on the bobtail nag, somebody bet on the bay. Money on the bucktail nag, somebody bet on the bay. Gonna run all night, gonna run all day. I bet my money on the bucktail nag, somebody bet on the bay.
Store. We are coming, Father Abraham, 300,000 more. Store, we are coming, Father Abraham, 300,000 more.
Thank you.
savage group who wrecks the murderous plane. And in the face of foreign foes, its fragments do rain. 600,000 loyal men and true have gone before. We are coming,
Father Abraham, 300,000 more. We are coming, coming, our union to restore. We are coming, Father Abraham, 300,000 more. We are coming, coming, our union to restore. We are coming, Father Abraham, 300,000 more.
As I was sitting with my glasses clean, a small bird sang on an ivy, and the song we sang over the jungle. A small bird sat on an ivy bunch, and the song he sang was the jungle punch. What more can a man decide than to sit and die by an alehouse fire? Upon his knee, a pretty wench, high and on the table, a jug of punch. Tooraloo-aloo, 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 tooraloo-aloo. Upon his knee, a pretty wench, high and on the table, a jug of punch. If I get drunk, well, the money's me own, and them don't like me, they can leave me alone. Out to me fill and a rosy bone, I'll be welcome wherever I go. Tooraloo-aloo, 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 tooraloo-aloo. Up to me fill and a rosy bone, I'll be welcome wherever I go. Let the Jocks Blues come with all their eyes. They have made no impression upon my heart. Even the cripple forgets his punch when he's snug outside of a jug of punch. Tooraloo-aloo, 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 tooraloo-aloo. Even the cripple forgets his punch when he's snug outside of a jug of punch. And when I'm dead and in my grave, those dusty stones will I have. Just lay me down in my native heath with a jug of punch at my head and feet. Tooraloo-aloo, 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 tooraloo-aloo. Just lay me down in my native heath with a jug of punch at my head and feet.
Yeah. Good. And a squeeze of lime.
And more whiskey.
Or more whiskey.
Half
a hell of lime for this whiskey.
But punch
it. Leave the water on the stove.
There isn't
a colonial song for cool.
Cool's
the old colonial drink.
From what I understand, because we're doing, she woke up one morning after having a dream and she spoke the words to that. I'm not sure if she or somebody else put it to music. So technically, it was sung in Framingham for the first time. And so that's what they're doing is a recreation of the singing of it. And one of these churches here, I'll find out.
Oh, it's written about 20 years ago.
20 years ago, about a camp closing.
I saw something in the church over here, but I could be mistaken. It's at 12:30, so where were the people who gathered? I guess they'll have a choir come in singing it. We're going to be positioned.
Give us a tempo.
That could be, I don't know. That's, her name is Julia Ward Howe. She was a poet. Yeah, she was a poet. She wrote the words for that. And then it was put to music. And that became
Oh, wrong group.
That's part of one of the ceremonies.
That was in my younger term. Yeah, so that's not my younger girl. No, it's my old school ball. You have for about 15 minutes.
Yeah.
You have heel plates. They will fuck you.
Tonight on the old campground, give us a song to cheer. Weary hearts and a song of hope and friends we love so dear. Many are the hearts that are weary tonight, wishing for the war to cease. Many are the hearts that are looking for the right to see the dawn of peace. Dancing tonight on the old campground. We've been dancing tonight on the old campground, thinking of days gone by. Our loved ones at home that gave us a hand, and the tear that said goodbye. Many are the hearts that are weary tonight, wishing for the war to cease. Many are the hearts that are looking for the right to see the dawn of peace. Tenting tonight on the old campground. Dancing on the old campground. We've been fighting today on the old campground. Many are lying there. Some are dead and some are dying, and many are in tears. Many hearts that are weary tonight, wishing for the war to cease. Many are the hearts that are looking for the right to see the dawn of peace. Dancing tonight on the old campground. Dying tonight.
That's all.
You went to the woo-woos?
No.
Woo-woo! Woo-woo's woo.
What's in a cool? What?
Ginger brandy and rum.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeehaw. We call them drive-by yellings.
It's like a rusty nail scotch and gin buoy.
I'll always remember, hey, fine. I'll always remember the...
No soldier, only me. She cried so when I left her, it like to break my heart. And if I ever find her, we may never wash apart.
She's sweet as rose and color, this soldier ever knew.
Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew.
You may talk about your dearest May and sing the Rosalie,
but the yellow rose of Texas beats them bells in Tennessee. Along the river on a quiet summer night, she asks if I remember when we parted long ago, and if I will come back again and never leave her so.
She's sweet as rose and color,
I'm a soldier ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew.
You may talk about your dearest May and sing the Rosalie,
but the yellow rose of Texas beats the bells of Tennessee. Sing the song together that we sang so long ago. We'll play that banjo gaily and we'll sing the songs of yore. And the yellow rose of Texas shall be mine forevermore.
She's sweetest rose of color, the soldier ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like dew. Give me chocolate, love, cheerest face, Rosalie.
But the yellow rose of Texas beats them bells of Tennessee.
Oh,
now I'm heading southward, for my heart is full of woe. I'm going back to Georgia to find my Uncle Joe. Barge, Porter Dark, Senator Bobby Lee, but the gallant Grant of Ohio, he played hell in Tennessee.
This rose of color, this soldier ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. We talk about dearest names, single Rosalie,
but the yellow rose of Texas beats the bells of Tennessee. Said the yellow rose of Texas beats the bells of Tennessee.
Pour out for beer and tobacco, or I spent all my gin in framing and drinking.
I'll just fucking throw it right in the middle of the
cup. Where is me, Joe? All of the beer and tobacco, for the color is all on and the fun is all torn. And the day is looking up for better weather. And it's all morning groggy, jolly, jolly.
They don't know.
Okay. Yeah. All right. It's all for me grog, goofy, jolly, jolly grog. Far off for beer and tobacco. For I spent all my gin down in Framingham drinking gin. Far across the western ocean I must wander. So, where are me boots, me noggin on your boots? Far off for beer and tobacco. For the uppers are one of them. I'm sick in the head, I have a bit of it. I came to the door, something about a bed and a woman and a but so it's all moody grog,
jolly, jolly grog. All up for beer and tobacco. For I spent all my tin down praying and drinking gin.
Far across the ocean, I was wandering.
I can't dig up my muscles.
skin and fight out the war. But I ain't a gonna love him now, that's for certain sure. And I don't want no pardon for what I was and am. I won't be reconstructed and I don't care a damn. Oh, I'm a good old rebel now, that's just what I am. And I'm a good old rebel now, that's just what I am. I'm a good old rebel now, that's just what I am. And I'm a good old rebel now, that's just what I am.
Okay, wait a minute. With good broad soul.
Yeah, I want to see what happens to a brother. And also, we got
there.
You're in the wrong role, war. Oh.
You're in the wrong uniform? Yeah, what do you want to make of it?
You guys are in the wrong time frame.
After the 50th right. person
Battle
came up.
Freedom.
Oh, okay.
All right. Remember that one? Yes, we'll rally around
okay,
the flag.
All right. I'm going to weasel on
this. Stop the weasel. Well, we have done it once with Pop Goes the Weasel in the beginning of it. Yes, yes.
Alright. I got it out now.
You got it, your sister. Okay. Get serious.
K.O. Stradivarius.
The Three Stooges. Oh, that's good.
Okay, well, now the Stooges are.
It begins.
Well, the Stoogeathon can only be done from the back seat or the front seat of a Jeep. Doing light speed down Route 84 towards Pennsylvania. It's the only time it can really be done right.
That's a rod that sits over the fire. Your hands are going to get black and crazy.
That'll grab
it. Yeah, it goes over the fire when you find something. I'm just going to have
thank you.
Can you just try with your pictures?
Yeah, I will.
Just one picture.
Okay.
Did you see that little girl?
Can you hurry?